Good morning students. Today the topic of our video is plants and their uses. What do the plants and trees provide us? I repeat, what do the plants and trees provide us? Means plant products. We get almost all the things from the plants and trees, and we cannot imagine our life without plants and trees. We cannot live our life without plants and trees. Now let's watch. The first category is cereals. Cereals means grains. As you can see, the first picture is wheat, the second one is rice, and the third one is maize. The first, wheat. As you know, wheat is used to make chapati. The second one is rice. You eat rice? Yes. And the third one is maize. Maize, we can call it corn also. And so many other grains are provided by plants and trees. The next category is dry fruits. As you can see, many dry fruits are there. The first one is almonds, the second one is cashew nut, the third one is pistachio, the fourth one is peanut, the fifth one is walnut, and the last one is hazelnut. You know, dry fruits make us strong, so we should eat dry fruits daily. The next one is pulses. You can see many colorful pulses here, and you can see the pulses in the kitchen. Mama makes pulses daily. It means dal. You eat dal? Pulses? Yes. We get pulses from plants and trees, seeds of some plants that are cooked and eaten. Now the next category is fruits. As you can see, many fruits here. Yes. And you eat fruits? Many types of fruits are there. Yes. Apple, mango, banana, and you like to eat fruits. They are so yummy and tasty. And you know, fruits are very healthy. They make us healthy and fit. So we should eat fruit daily. One seasonal fruit daily. At least one fruit. Now the next category is vegetables. As you can see, many vegetables here. And we eat vegetables? Yes. And we should eat green vegetables to make ourselves healthy. As you know, fruits and vegetables are protective food, and they protect us from diseases. So we should eat fruits and vegetables. The next category is oils. As you can see in the picture, first one is mustard oil, the second one is coconut oil, the third one is sunflower oil, and the last one is groundnut oil. We get oil for cooking from the seeds of some plants, and we also use oil for our hair. The next category is beverages. As you can see, the first picture is tea and the second one is coffee. Yes, we get tea from the leaves of the tea plant, and the coffee is made from the seeds of the coffee plant. As you can see, there are so many coffee beans are here. The next one is sugar. Sugar is provided by sugarcane. Sugar is made from sugarcane. Sugar is not a beverages, but it is used to make beverages. It brings sweetness to every beverages. Okay. The next category is flowers. As you can see, many flowers here. Yes, colorful flowers, beautiful flowers. Yes, beautiful flowers and leaves from plants are used for decoration and religious purpose. They are very beautiful, colorful, and they give fragrance. Yes. Now the next one is perfumes. Perfumes are obtained from different flowers and wood. The first one is rose perfume, and it is obtained from roses. The second one is sandal perfume. It is obtained from sandalwood. As you can see the picture below. Yes. The third one is jasmine. The jasmine perfume is obtained from jasmine flowers. As you can see, white flowers, these are jasmine flowers. And the flowers of many plants and woods, such as You can see the sandalwood are used in the making of perfumes. The next category is fiber. We get clothes, threads, bags and stuffs, toys made from cotton. And cotton is obtained from cotton plant. Okay. And the next one is jute. And we get jute from jute plant. And we made bags from jute plants. Many more things like bags, sacks, ropes and mats are made from jute plants. The next one is spices. As you can see, many spices here and they are very colorful. Yes, spices make our food tasty. You can see these spices in your kitchen. Mama makes food, cooks food, and mama makes the food tasty by using these spices. Okay. The next category is wood for furniture. Wood is obtained from the trunk and branches of big trees. Wood is used for making furniture, houses and pencils. You use pencil? Yes, to write? Yes, and pencil is also made of wood. Yes. The next category is medicinal plants. Some plants have medicinal values. As you can see, the tulsi, basil, eucalyptus, neem. The leaves of the tulsi plant and eucalyptus tree are good for cough and cold. Now the next category is bamboo trees. You can see the picture of bamboo trees. They are so tall. Yes. And bamboo trees are used to make paper. And paper is used to make your books and notebooks. The another one is acacia tree. Acacia tree means a gum tree. You can see some liquid on the tree. Yes, this is gum. And it is used to make gum to paste the things and papers. The next category is rubber tree. As you can see, some rubber trees and there is some ball and some liquid, white color liquid is flowing down. Yes, this is rubber. And rubber is used to make eraser, tires, flip-flops and many other things. Okay. The next. Yes. Thank you so much for watching this presentation. And you must know, plants give oxygen which all living things need to breathe. And plants give shade and shelter to many birds and animals. Thank you, students. Bye.